The Chicago Archdiocese removes a priest from his ministry over sex abuse allegations. Father Daniel McCarthy was removed from St. Elizabeth of the Trinity Parish in Jefferson Park. A letter from Cardinal Blaise Supich says McCarthy is accused of abusing a child when he worked at Chicago's Angel Guardian Orphanage some 50 years ago. The Archdiocese reported the allegations to DCFS and the state's attorney's office.